Welcome back to...
Jessie's back!
I'm back!
Jessie has moved back to Miami, folks.
Okay, don't even fucking say that.
Jessie has not moved back to Miami. This is a joke, guys.
You like to joke sometimes.
I like to joke. I was a little tipsy the other day.
She posted on Instagram that I was moving back. I had friends messaging me like, "You didn't tell me you were coming back to Miami." I'm like, "No, Kathleen's just drunk." And then I was drunk, so I was going along with it.
She's like,
"305 till I die."
No, I'm in LA. I have a meetup tomorrow. By the time this video goes up, my meetup would have been on Saturday. This video is going up Monday.
So then why are you saying that?
I'm just saying, like, I'm in LA because I had a meetup.
Oh, yeah, okay. I was like, well, they can't go now.
I'm in LA because I had a meetup, and I thought, I have to see my friend.
Here we are.
Here we are.
And people have literally told us that if we don't film while we're here, they're going to kill us.
Oh, literally. So we are here, and we are filming a video, and I know that you guys gave us several suggestions on Twitter, and we are not doing any of those.
They just all involve some sort of complicated thing.
Yeah, the thing is that we don't have...
Are you okay?
We've had like 6 shots already?
Yeah, about that.
Jessie's tolerance is higher than mine.
I hate that though. I have to be like double timing you.
I love Brett.
I love Brett.
You guys like Brett? Sounds like a big fart. This video is so stupid. I don't even. Okay, let's just.
Why do you say that every time we film together? That's not in the videos that you watch, but in every video we film, Kathleen's like, "This isn't even funny, man. The video on your channel looks so much funnier." And I'm like, "Kathleen. Okay, are we gonna take this shot? I, for some fucking reason, chose Patron with no lime at room temperature.
We are obviously limited to what we have in the mini bar, so before this we were taking nasty ass vodka shots. And then we found this, but it was hot, but whatever. Well, this mine is cold. I found this little guy in the mini fridge. The vodka we were drinking was cold. That's hot. Ew.
I really like the top of this Patron bottle. It's kind of like... You know what I mean?
Sexual?
No.
I'm gonna chase it with a Pepsi, but don't tell Danny. Because we haven't had soda in 4 years.
Everyone's gonna start disliking this video because every time I'm here, you're curtsing, you're drinking.
I haven't said anything.
You're being a bad girl.
Nuh-uh, I got drunk with Christy. And with Kendall. No, which, by the way, everybody who commented, "I want Jessie back." Mean. That's mean. Nice. I deleted all of them.
Damn.
Mean.
That's not nice.
The Leo and you just came out.
Like, I'm like, be humble, be humble.
No, can't do it. Let's take a shot first.
Oh, fuck. You want to know a trick I used to do in high school?
Sure.
I mean, I was a trick in high school. Never. You want to know what it is? You take a little sip, keep it in your mouth, then take the shot, then take another sip. So it's like the first thing going down your throat is soda. It's not even the alcohol part. Tell me that doesn't help. I just barely felt that.
I don't know what happened, actually.
Are you okay?
I think...
Yeah, I think you did it wrong.
Somebody's
oh my god, it's just food. Room service. Why do we... Our first thought is like someone's coming to kill us.
Wait, Jesse, don't leave.
Don't leave? I'm right here. Where the fuck am I gonna go?
Jesse, I just realized I opened the door without looking through the people. I could have been a serial killer.
But it wasn't. It was this nice gentleman. You checked if he was in the bathroom? I was joking.
Today's video, we are reacting to cringy TikTok videos. Because there literally is nothing worse than TikTok. I fucking hate TikTok. I watch dog TikToks a lot. It's really fun.
There's a TikTok video of a guy with his dog in the bathroom. And you know the Drake song? I just flipped the switch.
What song is that?
I just flipped the switch.
I just flipped the switch. I've heard it. I have.
There's a TikTok with that song. He's holding a paper. That's it. Forget it. You know what? I'll send it to you.
Are you serious? After all that, forget it?
I'll put it here in an Insta because I'll send it to you on Twitter. And I'll put it here. It's literally the funniest TikTok ever.
I literally do not have a TikTok account. That's like Musical.ly and Vine had like a shitty child.
A really shitty child.
Really, like
the worst. Because I know it's the thing we don't talk about. But I really loved Vine so much.
I loved Vine for a long time, and then after, like, I hated it, I still loved it for, like, the random funny moments caught on camera. You know what I mean? Like, people came up with some funny shit, mm-hmm. or, like, this is some of the funniest videos ever came off of Vine.
Hey, I want to be famous.
What about Miss Keisha? Miss Keisha. Oh my fucking god, she fucking dead.
She's a little girl.
She's a little girl. And Miss Keisha's a doll.
Mine was really good, man. For like the not popular Viners. Like the
right. Like me. Cringy TikToks, let's fucking do it.
Let's do it, bitch. Let's do it.
So my friend who posts all the TikToks, he has them in highlights on Instagram. Oh, let's do it. Oh. Wow, that's talent.
Oh! Valencito, you just trying TikTok for the first time.
Oh no. Okay, oh, that, shit. That wasn't necessary. The chin grab.
Oh, he's a Pisces. That guy. For sure. Sweatsuits and corny hats, let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. All of us single dads from the Midwest. Okay, weird question. Can you imagine what his armpits smell like?
That's what you were doing
there. With that, when I see the shirt and then he lifted his arms up, I was
oh,
like,
oh, you were like, oh, onions.
Yeah.
This girl right here, did you see her?
She's literally like, she's like, wait a minute.
Like, work done, Kelly.
Oh, this is it. Me whenever I have to FaceTime my probation officer. These are the ones that I can't handle.
My vagina goes like this.
I know. It's the definition of cringe. Oh my god.
I'm showing that.
They're like 5 years old.
I'm showing that. It's worse when they do it together.
They like grind in unison.
Oh my god, that is so mean.
It might be mean, but that is so true.
I guess it is.
Maybe? Like, it's somebody, it looks like somebody else's arm. Abuelito.
No. That was edited.
Edited how?
They told them, abuelo, acuérdate, and then I'm gonna pull the thing and we're gonna.
They edit. Still dragged his ass.
I know, but at least they didn't like throw him.
Jesus. Oh.
Oh.
I just like, don't understand the thought process that genuinely.
That was good.
Oh, you like that?
Oh.
Okay.
Tragic money.
Like this shit.
Yeah, like what is
that? How did their thought process go into that? Why are they feeling themselves so much? It's disgusting. Like, look at how they're looking at themselves.
Maybe they're Leos. Yeah, that's right. I like my girls BBW. What? Yeah. Tell them wanna suck you dry and then eat some lunch with you. Yeah, so thick that everybody else in the room is so uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable.
You know what I'm saying?
A fucking shield? What activities are you doing that you need a shield in this world of 2019?
There are people who get together and do like recreate these things.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense.
Mm-hmm.
How did you know that? Are you doing it on the envelope?
Sometimes. Okay, absolutely not. What is this? Wait, if she better says I wanna love you.
Absolutely not.
And then his mom comes in and she's like, grito fe.
I mean, we were all like a little weird when we were younger, you know, but like, thank God there was no TikTok back then.
Thank God.
I would have been doing grinding videos in my room. This lives forever. This is on a video that has millions and millions and millions of views. I can never get rid of it.
I know.
Very unfortunate. This is what I'm talking about. It is meant to be. That's fucking goals.
Oh man, goals.
Yeah. Goals. Nasty would never do that.
Danny would never.
I ain't doing that shit.
No. You want me to do what? Absolutely not. Like, oh, okay. It was just an idea I had. I was just kidding. Oh yeah, they were
already.
What does that mean?
It means I want you to willingly surrender yourself to me.
Why would I do that?
Please me.
Please you.
No, the biting of the lip gets me. I don't know what's worse, the licks or the biting.
It's the biting.
Oh yeah, it's the biting.
Very great.
Oh my god, the biting.
I mean, the licking is pretty bad, but,
oh, but the biting
makes
my vagina go.
Yeah. It's in the fucking diaper aisle of Walmart right there.
Yeah, he wants to go get some diapers.
But a selfie stick in it. Oh.
You would have to pay me $5 million to get on top of the fucking diaper rack of Walmart.
I would never.
With a selfie stick by myself in Walmart?
That guy was a Gemini or a Sagittarius or an Aries.
Rules agreed on, and I am craving you so fucking badly.
No.
What is your safe word?
My safe word is breathing.
Let's fucking run and feel the heat between us two.
Oh.
Someone else like that.
I'm going around. I'm going around. Just like, sir.
Tell me what to fucking do. I'm in charge of your kidney.
I'm in charge of your kidney?
You're kidding.
Kidney?
I don't know what I said.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You see, I don't know what's about to happen, but I'm just saying the squad rolled up for this.
No. I see that. I can't wait to see what happens.
Oh. What a wholesome ending. We thought they were gonna start grinding on each other, but really, they were just talking about the importance of friendship.
Yeah.
And I love that.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful.
It's still burning. So if you're gonna break my heart,
yeah. Go from the other room for that. I'm like, comes in from the shadows.
I'm nervous
with the worst headline ever. Just to sing a ballad. What's happening?
No one wants your opinion.
Oh. She is Scorpio.
Oh wait.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
He just took off his glasses.
Yeah, I thought, wait, did he shave his beard? Boy, there was no beard before, huh?
Oh god, this is another Shades of Grey.
To express in rage.
You don't even have to like me. But you will respect me.
The one on the left is like, mom, seriously? Like, this is so fucking embarrassing.
Seriously.
Oh, wow.
That
was literally me in middle school.
That was good though.
Dude, that brought back so many memories. My mom would like ground me and I'm like, what about me?
You know, the only thing I've ever wanted is a big bearded man with tattoos. Like Master Colored Princess.
Okay.
And occasionally handcuff me to the band.
Okay.
Is that too much to ask for?
Not.
That's you, boo. Oh, him again.
This guy.
I didn't say anything.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Did you see his smile? Me in elementary school, high school pictures.
You ain't gotta say too much from the look in your eyes. I can tell you no more.
And you ain't gotta call me your boo. Just as bad as you want.
He went to do the no.
He did? He literally looks like he's about to fall asleep. He's like,
you gotta say it too much, but look in your eyes, let me tell you how to fall.
Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love, sometimes too.
Trash parent! Is that the talk you're giving to your son about why you're
over TikTok?
Over TikTok.
I'm gonna tell you something.
One second.
For this TikTok, I'm gonna tell you.
Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love.
Some things you can't tell your sister, cause she's still too young. Yeah, you'll understand when you love.
The kid's like,
the kid is so confused.
Probably him and the mom are still together. He's like, mom's in the kitchen. What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh, it's just like
a busy. Is he in the hospital?
No, he's not.
His friend's like in a hospital bed in the back. Look at his. His friend's like not okay in the back.
Okay, so I don't know how entertaining that video was.
I had a great time.
TikTok is so weird.
You know, the whole point of making TikTok was to make like a Musical.ly, but for adults.
Oh, really?
I think I heard that somewhere. Do you ever just regurgitate shit without like making
right
sure
now?
It makes sense?
Right now, I just.
No, not like actual vomit. Like, like facts that you've heard before.
Oh, right, that you hear somewhere, and then you like.
And you drop it. Around, right? Yeah, you drop it like this is fact and everyone should know it.
Oh.
Always.
All the time.
But yeah, guys, I mean, let us know. I'm so sorry. Next time we get together, okay, next time I come to LA, we're gonna do a drunk arts and crafts because I was super requested on Twitter. Let us know in the comments if you like this video or not.
Don't tell us if not.
No, don't tell me if you don't like it because I'm very sensitive.
Me too.
Don't tell me those things. Okay, guys, well, I'll see you guys. Wait. Yeah, okay, bye, guys. No, wait.
What?
Anyway, guys, thanks for being safe video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you in my next video.
Bye.
Bye.